from other teams and getting them into the Washington Nationals fold that not only fit on the field, but they also fit in the clubhouse. So if you look at all the analytics that would come with signing the player or acquiring the player, I think Mike Rizzo did a great job of getting the right people.
And the right kind of character on this ball club as well. I talked to Brian Dusher right after the Nationals clinched on the field. Brian said, a lot of ball clubs have really good players, but character is what takes you over the top.
So what he did May 24th, I mean, he went in the clubhouse basically in the coach's room and he said, look, something's got to change. You know, we're 19-31. Either we're not going down like this. You're going to get fired. I'm going to get fired. We're not going down like this. So all of a sudden, you know, they started coming out early. They were taking BP for day games. They were doing all kinds of early work. And they changed. I mean, the reason they turned it around wasn't just magic. They just had like a leaf in the wind. These guys have bared down. They started coming out early every single day and working hard to a man, whether it's relievers, whether it was infielders, whether it was pitchers hitting.